just getting ready to be in the water. We're just preparing these cameras that are high resolution that are going to help us to map the reef in 3D.
These are the two types of markers we use when we take images underwater. They allow the software to understand how to put the images together. This one allows us to compare the same reef area over time. And this one allows us to scale the map so to be able to measure things in it.
Let's go 3D mapping.
We load them onto the computer, which is where the magic happens. You can see we have lots of images. We take one every half a second, adding up to 2,000 images overall from one reef area. This is then read by the software and processed to create this 3D map, which is composed of over 5 million pixels.
And there's actually three circles. This one is 30 centimeters above these ones. So that way we can scale our model in X, Y, and Z axes. The next step in the processing will be to join each of these little points. So it starts turning into lots of very, very small dots. There you go. So the next step is going to be the software will find the dots that are closest to each other and join them in a triangular mesh. And that's how you can then measure things like volume and surface area. And those are very, very useful metrics to know how fast worlds are growing.
We use these 3D maps to understand how coral grows and how the reef changes all the time.